Hello everybody, after a while I came back with a small tip which is especially useful for icons and game asset designers, and of course other learners too. Here I have 3 coins each on top of other. What I want to do is apply a black outline only on outer edges. Let me show you first what people usually do. They duplicate all the objects and combine them into one object using combine button from the Pathfinder panel. Then they turn it into black and put it below the main objects. Then apply offset path from the object menu. The problem with this method is it is destructive. Once it's done, it's done. You cannot move or scale objects. If you do so, then you will have to repeat the whole process to get back the new outlines. So here is the non-destructive method I use all the time. First, group everything into one. Then open Appearance panel from the window menu. You will see me with Appearance panel in most of my videos. Make sure your target group name is shown here. Click on Add Stroke button. Choose your desired stroke width. Set stroke corners to rounded. You can see stroke has applied on every object which are inside this group. So move this stroke effect layer below the contents layer. Now you will see only the outer edges. You can change stroke colors with just a click. Now the fun part. Since it is non-destructive and interactive, you can tweak the objects however you like. The stroke will adjust itself. It is something like metaballs. You can add objects or remove anytime from the group. So this was the trick I wanted to share with you. If you learned something from this video, then please give a like and subscribe the channel for more tips in the future. Thank you everyone for watching.